called Jolene. Silver Dollar City and other places, but I got hungry and I decided I'd go eat, so I thought I'm going to have a fancy meal. So I went into a nice fancy restaurant and the maitre d' stopped me at the door and he said, "Sir, I'm sorry, you're not dressed right. You cannot enter this place without a tie." I said, "Well, you know, I don't have a tie. I've got plenty of money." And he said, "That doesn't make any difference how much money you have. If you don't have a tie, you're not welcome in here." So he sent me on my way, but I thought, you know, I'm really hungry and I'd like to eat here. I like what's on the menu. So I went out, I rummaged around my pickup truck there and didn't find a tie, but I did find a good set of jumper cables. So I thought, I'll just wrap them jumper cables around my neck a little bit and he'll just think it's a tie. So I walked up to the door and smiled real big and the guy says, "No, wait a second. You're the same guy that just came in here about 5 minutes ago and you can't fool me. That's not a tie, that's a set of jumper cables." I said, "Well, you know, I'm sorry, but I'm hungry and I'd like to be in here anyway. Can't you just pretend?" And he says, "Well, you know, you look like a pretty decent sort of guy. Tell you what, I'll let you in, but you better not try to start anything." Thank you, Mr. Glover.
In case we don't get to introduce that guy later on the show, that's Phil Greer, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a big hand, what do you say? I'm going to pick it up for you. We're going to slow things down a little bit. And I might say that a group called Third Time Out is one of our favorite groups. And we usually go out and buy every CD that they come out with. And this is one that they came out with a couple of years ago.